Good afternoon, Papa. My name is Rachel from Cairo. I thank God in the life of my second daughter for bringing her back to life. Though the devil tried, but everything ended in praise. I bless his holy name. Papa, it happened on the 29th of August on Sunday night while she was eating. We don't notice she was choking. Within 3 seconds, everything about her changed immediately. We started removing food from her mouth. Her eyeball was changing. She was not normal again. We used a lot of things in the house, pour water on her body, pour anointing oil. But though we are praying with it, but we just noticed we need to rush her to the hospital. On getting to the hospital, she was thieving. Her body is not okay again. Her body was changing. I was just praying. I said, God of my papa, let the grace in him speak for me right now. And within 30 minutes, everything about her was changing, because they ran a lot of series of tests about her, removing the food that choked in her throat. I just thank God for bringing her back to life. I say, thank you Jesus. Papa, I pray more grace in your life in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Papa.